Good evening, hello. How are we? So, yeah. Last night was good. Heracross Fair. I have been catching paradox forms for something further down the line. We need to go beat these gym leaders again. Let's go here. So yeah, the main story is done. We just have extra stuff to do now. I need to heal. So you notice there's one change to my team. Just to get levels. Though it might be worth swanning back. Just because we're doing these gyms. No, I need to get the Pokemon out. Oh yeah, my ghost Ditto. There you Alright, let's see what team she has for this one. Shall we? I do like the fact that you've got the gym building where you go in, but the actual battle is in the public area of the town. I quite like that.
Done her room yet? Oh, fair enough. Why did I not do that?
Level 65.
Is she here? Right. Oh. You there, Fick? Oh, I said, why are they not doing them now? Oh.
Hey James. How you doing? And nice, what shiny did you get?
Yeah, so ring him again and say, look, right, you're taking the piss now.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah,
since it's the first time Go-Goat's been in wild since his original game, it's quite nice.
Well, it's alright. Fit, go to the MP.
Heracross. What I might do is actually travel to the gym rather than fly.
Yeah, exactly. Go to the MP.
Because you know, you might get a shiny along the way.
Yeah, go to the MP though. That's
what we did, you know, like when Mitchie, my neighbour, physically caught kids trying to break into my flat in the middle of the day, right?
And she gave evidence and everything, and they still refused to move me. Spidops. Spidops. Oh, that. I have doctor's letters, I have mental health letters and everything, you know, in support.
Is that a protect thing? Yes.
And they still turned around and said,
oh no, you meant to have another account. And I was like, you fucking what? So, I like PMP in the end. Really? Thank you.
I told you, fucking. That's why I was looking. I had someone chasing me, but like, I kept hitting him.
Ah, it's Teddy's anniversary.
Oh god!
I did see a thing on Facebook. Because she's a baker, she should have had Fido and the evolution. I have that as bug.
But yeah, definitely go to the MP. Put a complaint with the MP. Just explain how long they've made you wait.
I love the fact that this one actually has fur now. Give me money.
Yeah, I will. I bought one of those massage guns from Julie. One of those massage guns from Julie.
Little pastries.
Yeah, so hopefully, because I'm going to do that in the back. Like, you know,
please
say
I can battle them again.
Is.
Just to get more money.
And hopefully that releases it. There's nothing else
here
if he's bloody working.
Was that a combi outbreak?
Oh, you fucking can. Oh, lovely. Yeah. What's he out? Who just said, oh, fuck off? Was that there? Well, get the rest of the house done, and then it's just the front room then. Do you know what I mean, like, laminate in the front room?
Oh, God damn it. Nice, Quiver. You're way too low a level. What did I landed on in Diglett?
Sorry, scared the shit out of me.
I think I've said it before. This game may have a few glitches and bugs, but.
He's going towards B, Fake. He's running towards B.
It does look beautiful.
He's going around the other way. Turn the other way. Good. Ooh, he gets shot by a teammate. No man, he was running like he was going from
A
running
haunter.
Around to B.
No. I'm good without that.
Told you. See? Not trying to get killed. No, you didn't get shot. You were shooting at you.
Oh, it's Scyther. Okay.
Oh yeah, if we do have to stay here, eventually we'll get like laminate flooring, we'll just use the carpet as like an underlay. Yeah, because it's a thin carpet in the front room, we could put the laminate flooring on top.
I didn't mean to click on him.
Oh, that was me, sorry. Is it one on the top? Yeah, sorry. Fuck.
I suppose this way I get items as well, don't I?
Come
a shiny sparkle and or make a noise.
Oh well, I tried shooting him and missed. I was just like, no, and like panic, throw a grenade.
I can't think of my name, but it's the champion, actually.
Right, motherfucker. Watch, I could hear him. I was like, oh. Surprise! Oh, yeah, Bear told you about the look she gave me the other day, didn't it? Fucking hell, the look fucking Guinness gave me when I ran yours. Fucking Jesus Christ. Look, like, if I didn't know any better, I think she's gonna bite me. Honestly, it was that look. It was literally like, bitch, please, you're in my house. Don't touch me. Oh yeah, but that face was literally not a perfect attitude face. That was a, you touch me and I'm gonna fucking bite your hand off. Did she? Oh god. Yeah. Yeah, she's old now, isn't she?
How did she give you, like, master budgets?
Eight. Eight. That means Charlie War is 10. Old Lola,
11.
Oh, same age, yeah.
So
Charlie's got
10
then.
How do I heal?
There is me. Why was somebody sniping at you, Fig? Run, somebody sniping at you.
That's a small observation, isn't it?
They've got a lot more experience, so that was good for me, do you know what I mean? But the bloke was well fun, though.
Toasted olives.
I was saying on messages, you know, he is massive. Sent a picture, I was like, he is massive. And he was like, nah, it's only because you're little. I was like, nah, he is massive. Didn't believe me. When he came and viewed him, he was like, fuck, Jesus, he's massive. I did tell you.
Pseudo Wudo.
Yeah, he literally turned up and he went, fucking hell, he's huge. I went, I did tell you, massive.
Oh, the bra patch.
Yeah.
If you place on a
nope.
Nope.
Yeah. But no, do you know what I mean, though? Like, freaking, he was massive. I said, he's not fat. I said, he's just really fucking tall and long. Like, he's huge. Nah, this one, honey. No, it's not honey, is it? You honey? Honey. Yeah. Oh, did she get another dog? Well, I said to Phil, obviously it's a long way off for these two guys, hopefully. I said,
Lord. Tis but a scratch.
You're fucking following you, Vic. I said to Phil, once these two go, like, it's gonna be a long while. But because obviously I'm gonna be older, I wanna go to a rescue and get like an older dog, one that's only got like a year
old. No,
not
a hydro pump.
You know, one that nobody wants? Because they're old and things like that. I said, like, because I'd rather adopt and get one, let it live out its like couple of years or whatnot, you know, or weeks, whatever it's got. Do you know what I mean? Let it live out its life, because it'll be happier. These two will be fine, but these two, they're not going for a while, so.
Report as I see fit. You are terrible. You do not need to, you should not be a gym leader. Bye bye.
See, I understand that, but the thing is, I can't, I don't know, I find it better when I have a dog. like my mental health's more mellow. I thought I was going to say, when Axel dies, I told Phil, when Axel dies, I'm going to get a big massive continental giant. And Phil just looked at me like, no fucking name. I was like, fucking hell, I'm going to take it for walks and everything. I'm getting a pig.
Alright, let's go riding.
Oh yeah, Axel ain't going anywhere for years, man. He's only one. He's only a year old. He lived to about 12, didn't he? Oh, rabbits live to about 12. Oh, you just got executed. Probably that fucking one is gonna kill a goat. No, I'm on about the last one I got was the woman who freed the god. There, I told you. 5 to 8 years, rabbits generally live for 5 to 8 years depending on their environment and breed, but they can live for as long as 12 years. I told you they can live till they're 12. If I have 12 years, I'm going to be 47. I'm still waiting for my referral to
really?
Get back to me for weight loss.
Oh. How does it actually do it again?
And it's going to catch his face one day. I just get a black eye, Edward. Oh, I was annoying my dog. What, it bit you? No, it headbutted me. Yeah, no, I'm going to give doctors a call tomorrow and see if they've heard anything back from a weight loss specialist. So, you know we're still against the same people, Mark? Yeah,
XPM
app. Yeah. I know it could take a long time, but... Yeah, I know it could take a long time, but, you know, I'd like to get it sorted. Because my blood's came back, everything's normal. Like, I did ask about liver function's normal, but they didn't mention
fatty
liver.
Again.
They mentioned fatty liver from a blood test. Yeah, they didn't. They said everything was normal, so God knows what's going on. Because the doctor said to me, if everything's normal... doctors did say if everything's
normal... Okay, I've just got to do him
normal,
again.
No
okay.
Why I shouldn't be losing weight. Yeah.
That's not so bad.
There's no reason I should be losing weight, like, you know what I mean? That's why I need help. But they said it could be my genetics. They said it could be genetic, but who knows? Oh, unlucky bear. Yeah, we shall see.
Alright, let's try speed through this slide, please.
Right.
Thank you.
bastard, it came from B. You just shot me from the top of B, I think.
Looking up to see how the actual backup thing works. And the game crashes.
Well, the game crashed again.
Yeah, it crashed onto this again. But the backup was from just after I started, which was a lot earlier than the later save I did. It was really confusing. That's a lot of special attack.
That's why I didn't shoot him.
Right. Should we try this again? Let me save here. I don't know if I can do that again. You know how there's these paths that are raised up for you to walk along, and there's an item so you have to jump off it.
Pillows. legs that support your back. You know, like ones that have the curve that stops your back aching. Where can I get them from? Just online. What are they called though? Back support, are they? I might actually buy one of those back support things, you know, the ones that actually go on you.
Hey Hank, how are you diddly doing?
Might well on them as well. Thing is, it's hard for me
to get stuff like that because how big I am.
Oh, you fucking
boss. Oh, I got in this time.
I'm good.
Hopefully you're feeling better after that though. At least your head's okay. Here we go again.
There is.
I saw that phone floating somewhere before. Faster than me, okay.
There was
only one. That's fine. I'm using special attacks, so. Barely bald. Thank you. I haven't had a Terrestrialize once. I'm not going to change further down the line, but... Oh. Comparing any other channels? Tough. I'm pretty sure that is a sign from Splatoon. Before I do that, do you first. We'll fly to there. Get up, there's a pain.
Hey.
Can't climb here, can I? Oh, I can. Sweet. Hey, Breeze. How you doing? If it stays in, it's broken. If it doesn't stay in, then no. Go away, Frostlass. They could change it so it has a chance of raising special attack. And that over there is where I need to go. No, no, no. That's the way they could nerf it. let's go. Oh yeah, there's a double battle. I thought these would have been a higher level than this. Hello, Spirit 2. In a moment. I apologize in advance for Stacey's. Oh, I didn't want toxic spike, damn it.
Oh, now we
don't You okay there, Lily? Need to save.
You don't get killed with it, Mark.
So strange how this gym is just in the middle of nowhere. Yes, let's get this over with. Titan.
Oh, when I get enough money, I'm going to save up enough money to do that, my heritage thing. Yeah, like your genetic sort of thing. Okay. Whole thing,
and then Joe said about going half, and I was like, oh, if and an R in, and then
didn't hear anything else, so I was like, oh, I don't know. Is that five I've done? Yeah. Save. Well, you know, I did see that one at No Bargains. Have you seen the one at No Bargains?
£5.99
or something, and then you have to pay £100 to go to the lab.
Eight.
Well, to be fair, I'm pretty sure Dennis said that if I really want to know, they'll help me with it. No. I am gonna ask them though for my records.
Geronimo.
Yeah, it's like really my dogs. Blossom's, Blossom's part of the collie. I don't know if I can wear like, but...
Okay, no. That just didn't look the right colour then. What type are you? Steel. Okay. Critical.
Yeah.
No, I'll come for you another time. There is something up there.
In hallways, on the benches. Did you get him? He's on the benches now.
Why is this house built like this?
Fucking hell, scared the shit out of me. I didn't expect you to be that here. I just killed that player asleep with his own freaking claymore.
Don't let them work out. We've got, two more gyms to do. So,
what,
yeah.
Why that was you?
Dead end spars.
Yeah. Door's after you, mate. Oh, sake, right. Yeah, I have that on all inside there. Hiding from your fucking people. Walking at your shop. Oh, Mark, man, if you killed him, would have won. Oh, right, okay.
Is this gym I may swap Pokemon?
No. Apparently. It weren't me, I was still alive. Yeah. It weren't me, I was still alive. Apparently I only got 3 kills then. Did I only get 3 kills? Really? I'm on 3 kills.
Oh, boy. What type are you?
Hello, Mark's coming on. Yeah, you invite me. Alright.
Yeah, no.
Apparently somebody's messaged me.
Have they?
Can't hear me.
What about that time that you weren't muted?
No, this is a different game. different people. Who knows?
Just two more gyms to do.
Might be because like a game in the game. What's this? Headquarters.
Pretty much was just yesterday, I mean, just a couple of days ago, I was getting the badges.
Perlipper,
you're four times weak to me.
Thank you. Yeah, he's
going
to watch the rest of the week.
Oh.
Although that's fine.
Although that's the first Pokemon to faint for me doing these gyms. I think it's just the one gym left there.
Ah, for fuck's sake. I've not seen nothing. There's smoke everywhere.
I'm fairly certain that's the last one.
Well,
you just fucking blew myself up, right? Don't mean just run up to your house. Ooh, nice. What is it?
So I couldn't see. I just saw someone just shot. Okay.
Well, I'm up for that if you are, Hank. So we can try, yeah.
What's
that? I don't know whether it's easier for me to come
minute.
To your game.
A minute,
or...
a minute.
God, we've got 5 stars there. I don't even do link code, yeah. I'll probably keep this because it's my strongest one.
Oh.
Wrong button.
Oh, whatever, man. Alright, he's right behind the fucking deck. Come on, come on, have it, come on, have it. Oh, God, now I can't really see nothing. Where is it? Oh, oh my God. Alright. There you go, kill him. Okay. We nearly had it then, you know. I think I just killed the prick that kept that when I caught it, so I didn't go out and find the table.
Let's get a couple of increases. Did time just drop a huge amount then?
See.
I don't think we're going to do this. Why does it always go to the first move?
What is this guy doing? He's going near the headquarters. See what I mean? He's not even trying to protect it. Oh, is it? Oh, I don't know. What is it? Where is it?
Ow. That's where the time keeps dropping a huge amount. Okay. Well, that was fun.
Ah, damn it.
I mean, we can give it another try.
I need to come out.
Is that another one of
these two
things?
Are doing? The only ones that were in front of me. They're like playing fucking Ring Around the Rosies. It's like literally. I mean, we caught up pretty well, you know. fucking gun, wouldn't she? Can't think you got him. Are you alive? Ooh! Unlucky. Naya Fig, this Harry is on our team. He was? Where's the one I was watching? No, the Harry was the one I was watching when they took the last one. He was just sitting in house.
I haven't seen either of those yet, Hank.
You did pretty well, you got three more kills than me. Oh my god, everyone's gonna get out the door at the same time, I got stuff.
Fair enough. Is it tomorrow Eevee starts?
I'm running in. Did you get him? Fuck, behind me. I think you got him, Ficky. You weren't there. Oh, we're winning, Ficky. Come on, let's do this. Oh god, we've got to get in headquarters really quick. Oh, fuck all. Yeah, we have to come off after the next game because it's starting to stress me out. No, they're winning!
Ooh, how do you?
We've got to catch the next one. We didn't do too bad, so we had no points and then we're like nearly halfway. I think our team finally realised how to play the game. Quick. Do you think? Yeah, but do you think? I think our team realised how to play the game. I'm like, oh, you have to catch the team. I killed him, and I was just about to kill the other one, like, where it ended. Well, I got 12, you got 16, not bad.
Look
how many times we died. that's because it's only that amount because me and you were doing the objective.
I could do that.
You
want to
come out and leave them, don't you?
Really? I'm under the gym.
Yeah, I know, but I've been playing the same people. God knows.
Oh my god.
That's what happened before. Well, we'll soon find out because you've got that weird person's name in it. Well, I don't know, like, we just constantly kept playing Search and Destroy. I'm useless at Search and Destroy, aren't I?
Okay, let me fly. I'm basically there.
Prisoner Rescue, I'm not too bad at.
I'm just lost in a cave.
But then I remember the first time all of us played Capture the Flag. I just used to, everyone else is killing each other and I just used to run for the flag and come back. And I just didn't shoot anyone. I got all the points for capturing the flag 3 times, no kills. I remember those days.
wrong button. Give me a moment,
yeah,
Hank.
Yeah, I'll do it for a little cut off. I'm glad that water's in it.
decided to do like a cherry blossom tree, like the bottom of a cherry blossom tree. That's why I'm going to need something. Well, Troy's coming on Saturday. He's going to the house for 3 hours.
I also have a kilo wattle. Ah, I need to move about that box.
1 till 5.
So obviously I won't be able to play any card on that.
In between then. Oh yeah, it's different people. Oh look, Twitch player. TTV, respect me. Yeah, it's annoying though when you get the
second. Hopefully.
Especially about the hackers. It's like Mark was saying. This like Modern Warfare 2 is supposed to help with cheating, but fucking you still get them. I've got to play an hard one again, haven't we?
Oh god damn, burning me. See, I want to terrestrialize, but it's not going to help me much. Okay, let's do it. Yeah, I don't think we're going to do this.
Oh,
fucking
right, here again, Edward. Oh, I've been someone
else. I think it's right, actually. No attacks are doing
nothing there. So you just get the shit out of it and you're pulling across the floor. Been this pen all day. You alright? Are you safe for me? Can you come out? Very nice to everyone.
Oh boy. Right, now I've got two grenades. Yeah. I just used the wrong attack then.
Okay. crack. I fell off and got stuck. Come on, get up. You know, just for the sake of it, I'm gonna piss this guy off. Come on at me. Come on at me. Where's the Raichu go? I'm gonna run at him. I'm gonna run at him with his own Raichu. There he is. There he is. Right, okay, so I had a riot shield on, but this guy managed to shoot me through the riot shield. But whenever I go to shoot someone through a riot shield, you can't shoot them. Figure that out. The riot shield guy again. Mate, I've got two grenades.
Yeah, these 5-star raids aren't friendly at all.
Riot shield guy and riot shield
guy. We do. I didn't save, oops.
Why Mark and all that get so hot-headed over it, because I mean, like, you know, I'm not trying to argue with someone for the you know, some kind of things that really are kicking me off to the max, like
oh, I'm picking up fire
again. You know, scream like they do that, you know, you scream, they're like proper like screech. If it's going to cause that much of an issue, fuck on that. You know, fucking. And then, they have the cheek to put it around with yourself and people are shouting at them. That makes me laugh. When they start moaning that people are screaming at the game at them, you're like, what are you doing? Exactly the same.
It's an advert just came up for Amazon. for FIFA 2002 on PS2. So I'll click it, let's have a look. Why not?
£16.19. Okay, so Edward. I'm so... Yeah, but the funny thing was, somebody shot me, right? I stood there expecting me to revive, didn't expect the teammates to come around the corner and... They're out.
Ben, if I go to CEX, I can get the same game for 50p.
Yeah. Right, I've just shot this guy a whole round of his head and apparently, like, you know, bullshit. That's the thing I hate as well, like, you're literally, like, shooting them like crazy and you're just gonna die. No, the only way to kill them is from right there.
Four Berserkers, really? I need to get a Berserker then. Why are you using four Berserkers? I don't understand.
Fell on the trees, got round the right way.
It was. Winx Club character. Well, here we go, you beat them all, yeah.
Axel, what are you doing? You need to take the front panel off every morning. Like, so you can actually run around. Because he comes out more when the front panel's off.
Yeah.
Let's keep doing that. Ooh.
I'm guessing from what's her name, the best friend?
Who's the best friend?
In Pokemon.
Wow, best why does this get so hot?
What?
This?
I don't know.
It's like literally wild hot, Phil. The Xbox. You're actually pretty hot. It's wild. Is it because it's not ventilated
enough, maybe? Maybe.
It must be out more.
I don't
think it would be any more ventilated, though.
My goodness, I hear that game capture's played up a little bit there.
You are glistening. Yeah, he's waiting for his food. Yeah, fed him first, one on.
Oh, yeah.
Do you
want to
feed him?
Can we do them all now?
Yeah, shut him in there first though, so we can hurry up and open the door.
Give me a second. Right, so we're doing a little earlier, but we're going to go feed the pets.
Where's the
poos?
Go quick.
Hurry up. So, don't go anywhere. I'll be back very soon.
Want to go? Awesome. Come in then.
I have returned. Hello. Yeah, I went looking for something. That's why I didn't mark anything. Right, let us ride over. Being up here. I don't actually know. Are you supposed to be underwater there? Yay, ingredients. I've noticed that along there still isn't quite level. But I think it's the same on the other side. Trying to get it good is tough and annoying. No. No, it's not. Do I have to answer these in a specific way? Technically, I suppose for me, it was Katie. I don't think anything really gave me trouble as such. I think it would be technically Kofu. I quite like Larry. All that just for King's Rock. I don't want to rest. Wait a week. Thank you. There's a Pokeball there as well. Right under the door. Well, I've got time to do this quickly. This is the one bit from the trailer, isn't it? It's not going to be random for the first time through, is it? So that's not stab on a much higher level, that should do nothing. Smiths have already got Sonic Frontiers on Switch, reduced to 30 quid. Ooh, you get new Xbox controllers for 35, nice. Arkham Knight is up to 30 quid. Want to learn it? No. You're going to try to slice him, I might as well. Joy. Thank you. Yeah, let's swap to you. I should have swapped, but oh well. Yeah, let's bring you back out. Oh. Lorantis. Oh, no, you can stay out. Right, you were the one that was doing that weird stuff. I had to press buttons before that gym. I'm taking you down for that. Oh, it's just the other Tauros. Are their tails different? Is that the difference?
Thank you.
Ah, I should use Shadow Ball. Oh well. The main team. Oh. See, I thought they'd be different colours. Okay. Yeah, you missed. Okay, right. Of course it is. Bye-bye. See, super effective, already with a boost and 25 levels higher, you are going down fast. Pretty sure, is that the water thing? The water fish? Yeah. Shadow Ball is double boosted. Yeah. Let's triple boost before we terrestrialize. Yeah. I just noticed she's watching the audience there. Oh. No, I'll just shadow ball. I'm guessing we can just go in and go, yeah, we're doing it. You okay there, Joy Joy? Leave her. Joy Joy, go into the house. I know you like it up there. You both like it up there. Well, I was hoping it was been great. Here we go, I've unlocked 6-star 8s. I think this is going to be my shortest stream of this because of work tomorrow. Do they get indicated on the map or not? I'm gonna say no. We're just gonna be troublesome. Okay, let's go there. There's three surrounding it we can see. Have you unlocked these yet, Hank? The deck center. That's fair enough. That's purple, isn't it? Yep. It's 167. I need to move some Pokemon, don't I? I need to move these as well. Excuse me, that didn't seem right. You should go there. Yep. Got a Ghost Hound Doom and a Grass Hound Dower. Okay there, Joy Joy. 21x. Nice, James. So don't mind me. I have a few eggs to hatch. I'm only going to do a few a day. For now. Is it nice? Pretty sure Lord should be getting the game very soon, shouldn't he? I know Dragon has been playing through it. So hopefully that does mean soon we can have a decent team for these raids. Okay, I've got Makuhita. It's you I need. Alarm is set for tomorrow. Somebody's selling an unopened box of Super Mario trading card game. So Xbox Game Bundle, £5, 9 games in total, £5 each. Right, can I get away from you guys now, please? I was pressing X. Did I catch a Ghastly? Yes. Okay. I'll be back in a moment. I am back. Hello. I didn't even see that meow there. Right. I have a go-goat, don't I? Not go-goat, a skidoo. What type are you gonna be? Interesting. Not shadow. I've done the same trick, that's fine. How's a free game but 25% off? It's only free on Game Pass? So I can't hold up in a rush. Oh, eggs hatching. Thank you. I think this game is also this year. It's also a good thing to do with Operation Delibird. What's my starter at? 94. I'm going to end up with spoilers, but I'm going to have to go on Serebii so I can find a way to get items for EV training. I know you can actually buy them instead of using battle points. Speaking of go-goats earlier. I may have to go look there. I love how they're just slipping down the hill. I just need to find the best way to grind money. I'm gonna pick that up. Thank you. Let's have a look. That's the ghost gym. I don't even know what they look like. find it. Okay, we have everything apart from the bottle cap. Let me have a quick look up. Bottle caps. There's the, it's in Delibird Present Shop. But which one? Okay, so before acquiring them, you need to beat 6 gyms. Complete the necessary interactions to bring up the item list where you'll find bottle caps. 20,000 each. I've been 4 and 5 star rating, get them. Okay, there's actually, there's an NPC here. I don't know who it is. Is it you? Seems standing here. Yep. Okay, so it's that bloke. I like the fact it's level 50 now, not level 100. I did see that get leaked. It's going to cost like 100,000 per Pokemon. Wrong buttons. Oh, there's actually a thing you can click on for random. That's interesting. I didn't notice that before. Just there. Okay. type is it? Is that poison? That's poison, isn't it? No, let's just stick with this. Oh, it's a bug. So the purple makes it look like poison. Today it looks quite fluffy there. Got some star pieces I can sell, but no bottle caps. Right, if I had Daddy Bird Presents place, where am I again? What's this called? Messagoza. Vitality Supply, Delibid Presents. Here we go. Battle items. King's Rock, Razor Claw. There we go. Shall I Eevee train something up? Yeah, I don't know why. What Pokemon do I want to do though? That's the question. Actually, I know what I want to do. First of all, you need to move here. I want to do Vaporeon. I want to do Lucario. So I love my Lucario. Let's move you. But before I sign off, let's raise up our first Pokemon. Be Lucario. I love my Lucario. Oh, one part, okay. That's it there, isn't it? Yeah, I definitely don't have enough of that. Yeah. There's not even a want. Defeating Pokemon, defeating Eevee training, we know that. So either spend a fortune or do it the long way. Easy money farming method. I actually got the Amulet coin. I'm not sure where that is. So, if I train in West Province, Area 3. Larry's town. That's there, no. Is that Larry's town? Of course, he's at the other one. Literally, the way to make money is with amulet coin or picking up items. Let's see. Okay, so that's three. Okay, so doing the Academy Ace tournament takes about 10 minutes and you can get between about 120,000 and 130,000 if you have the amulet coin. I think it's just one more. Let me guess, there's no secret. I can see me doing a stream where it's just me going called money grinding. Trading stuff. She needs so much money. I don't actually know. I know the market in that port you can buy some. Apparently Scarlet and Violet have sold 10 million units in the first 3 days on sale, making it the biggest Nintendo launch in history. Well then, what's your secret? Yeah, I knew about that. Have I done it? Yeah! So many things with dots on I need to get rid of. I'll do it another time. Also, apparently, this is one of the best places to find stuff to sell. The three potions doesn't help. What are you doing, Axel? No, I don't need these basic potions. Yeah, I keep forgetting about that. Okay, I've just seen the time. I'm going to have to wrap up in a sec. I'm sure that I want to have you. I forgot he was in my party. Yeah, I had a flying one. Oh, dung beetle. That's the same one, isn't it? Hello. Let's save here. Thirty-nine hours. Right. I am going to sign off here then, because it's getting very, very late. Where's the cat? I'll be back tomorrow, grinding money, catching Pokemon, and trying to EV train my first one. But for now, I will go to my end scene. So thank you all for coming along, and I will see you all next time. Until then, take care, good night, and goodbye, everyone.